हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इंटरोगेटिव प्रोनाउंस एंड इंटरोगेटिव एडजेक्टिव्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वील अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आर इंटरोगेटिव्स। सो क्वेश्चन वर्ड्स सच एज हु, व्हाट, विच, हुज एटसेट्रा, दीज आर इंटरोगेटिव्स। बेसिकली इंटरोगेटिव्स आस्क क्वेश्चंस। नाउ लुक एट दिस क्वेश्चन, what do you like to eat? You know that what is an interrogative here, because it is asking you a question. Now we learn if here what is an interrogative pronoun or an interrogative adjective. Now if I would ask you this question, what do you like to eat? So your answer might be, I like to eat pizza, I like to eat burger, I like to eat ice cream, etc., etc. Suppose you answered, I like to eat pizza. So what you did, you replaced this what with pizza, which is a noun, in your answer. So basically you used a noun to replace this what word in your answer. So this what is an interrogative pronoun. Why? Because this what is replaced by a noun in your answer. Again, see another question, which is your favorite color. Suppose you said, black is my favorite color. Now which again is an interrogative here, and to replace which you used a noun in your answer to replace this word which. So again, which is an interrogative pronoun. Now who do you live with? Suppose your answer is, I live with my parents. Now again, who is an interrogative here, and who is replaced by parents, which is a noun in your answer. So interrogative pronouns stands for a noun. Now look at these two questions. If I ask you, which TV show did you watch last evening? Suppose your answer is, I watched last evening Dance India Dance TV show. Now TV show is a noun here, and Dance India Dance is modifying this noun, TV show. So which is replaced by this Dance India Dance, and this Dance India Dance is modifying this noun which is coming after it, that is TV show. So this is an interrogative adjective. Now look at another question, what test do you have next week? Suppose you answered that, maths test I have next week. So this test is a noun here, and maths is doing what? Maths is modifying the noun that is coming after it. So what is replaced by maths? And maths is modifying the noun that is coming after it. So interrogatives that modify the nouns that come after them are interrogative adjectives.